Banshee. And we need a new extra. Maybe James Brown would be our extra.
It's a wrap.
Where's James Brown now? He's so long and chetty. Oh, James Brown. Congratulations. I know you like being a janitor. I know. You looked pretty good in those overalls, too, but sorry, man. Oh, shit. They have a set conflict. Wild West Bank, and you guys are shooting in the Wild West Bank. Two more scenes there. Problem. Every time I... No, I want to know where this actual movie... Okay. Hurry up. This one again? No. Oh, fuck it. Alright, that's a problem. Didn't really think that one all the way through now, did I? No, sirree. No, sir, I didn't. In the meantime, you and Grimmith are buddies. Talkie talk. Oh, no, they're friends. Okay, no. So that's good. They're friends. How about you and Winchy talk? Because they don't know each other.
To climb Everest ended in
okay, so action
tragedy
movies
today
are going to be up
British
right about when this one's done.
Sir Toxteth Smythe
okay, one more shot in the bank,
died
and then they move to the jail.
The
Yasmin has finished shooting.
The upside of all this is that the coast is now clear
really
for one of our
happy
boys
about the trailer,
that
and she's
first
pissed about being stressed. Quick, to the bar!
Action.
Okay, no lock and Winchy. Continue to make happiness happen.
It's a wrap.
Wrap it and get the fuck out. Get out. Get out of here.
This is Wally Crunkleberger. You know, people
okay
are afraid of
happen
heights. But that's
yay,
simply,
it can happen now.
I say be afraid of falling to your death. It's the ground that kills.
All right.
I'll get muddled somewhere.
It looks like this comedy movie is going to be better than the other one. Okay, so they've got to get out of the... Okay, that shouldn't be a problem, really. They'll be
action
out of the jail by the time those guys get in there. Which is good, because we're losing money. Which is bad, because we're losing money.
It's a wrap.
That one should be wrapped. I'll slow down time a little bit.
And action.
Oh. Ah! It's done. Let us enjoy the magnificent Agent Bob is missing. Ooh, look at that! Durax nailed it. Bucket face, too. Average, good average. Not good. Star power's poor, genre is good, superb, cutting edge. Ooh, yeah, almost 3 full stars. So this is probably our best movie to date. Agent Mauve is missing. Oh, there's a monologue? Oh god, I better get my... Whoa. Off to war with us. Quick, somebody find Agent Mauve! Billy Texas and Dennis Farr. My name is Dennis. I agree! Agent Mauve is definitely missing. Now that we've established that,
well,
we should go do something else completely randomly. Like carry a briefcase into a bar and then have it disappear. I sure hope he doesn't have a gun that he drops. I'm gonna drop my gun now. Whoa! Whoosh! I told you! Haha! I teleported it. There. Hands up! Or the other guy would be done. I'm innocent! Agent Paul is holding my ass. Bending over, just grab him! Right there! Done! doctor said it would only be in there for 1 year. Now I'm in jail and there's a man in my ass. How ironic. Sweet, I don't know. Give me a cell to be here. Whatever.
Music.
It does not fit this.
Alright.
Amazing! Check out the amazing reviews. Yasmin Brooks, the worst ever. Alright. Ooh, it opened at number 8. Sweet. Number 1 star in the universe! Hooray! Still can't get her a boob job, though. What's this? Lady, please leave the war. Okay. Alright, let's see here. Let's make a sci-fi. Continue. Okay, this one's still shooting. Now. Quickly, Lord Bucketface needs to go to rehab. Quite badly. Rehab yourself. Now, Variax and... Whoa, he needs a face job. Where's Winchy? What's her problem?
Action!
Nothing. She's happy. We're gonna do a romance next, probably, so I'm gonna have her go and do her romanticizing with herself. Ooh, how risque. Ah! Here's a chance to get the rehab man. Again. And let's go get Grimmith, getting his face cut off. How do they even know that's Grimmith? Without his signature hair. I can't tell at all. Oh, that's not Grimmith. That's Variax. Oops. Oh, that's right. Grimmith already got his face chopped off. He's busy working with his new face, which looks the same as his old face. He's stressed out.
This is certainly KMVN.
Totally stressed out making old man cargo. That is the worst euphemism ever. What are you carrying? Old man cargo. Oh shit, she's in this movie. Whoops. I meant you. Oh, she's really good at... Why is she not in this comedy? Oh, she was shooting another movie. We'll raise up her sci-fi song. Where's my new sci-fi set? Okay. She'll be our sci-fi star.
And action.
Variax is in the hab. He's stressed out while being tucked. Is he done? He is done. Take off them bandages, Big V. Let's see that pretty schnoz. I can't wait. Oh, he looks the same. Whoa, fucking face is annoyed by the paparazzi. Did you get out of rehab? No. He's floating. Alright, where's Variax? Okay, you need to hang out with... What's your face? Oh yeah, I need him to practice science fiction. What's his problem? He's stressed out. He's stressed out. Go have yourself a Guinness. You thought you were done? You were wrong!
I have a letter from a listener here, Mrs. Johnson from downtown, who asks
and you are annoyed that someone took a picture.
Lace up, Mrs. J.
Binging Bucketface, sagging Variax. Of course, naturally. What's the new news here? Action and romance, okay. What are our writers writing?
Action.
Besides very bad scripts. Lady, please leave the war, and Little Titan. Oh, that's in Sci-Fi Quarter. That's a new set. I think I'll use that. This one is not good. Crappy Romance. I'll sell that one and make a new romance. Okay. What? Where are you? I didn't mean to make a sci-fi. Smooch. Quick, write something. Words. And then words, followed by words. There's some sort of hotkey for that, but I don't remember what it is. Variax is de-stressing, not fast enough for me. Get yourself smashed. You are still in rehab. You already got a Niptuck. Do we have any new options here? No. Okay. She's got a trailer problem. A trailer crisis.
Thank you.
I ought to make her a new printout trailer. We got Variax here, Grimmith here, Moloch there, Wenchy here. We need two more
big trailers. And I have a personal message to read out. If Toby
something's
Jefferson
not connected.
Is listening, your parents want you to come
what
home.
Is not connected?
They promise they will not press charges.
Why are we trying?
Bring the carriage clock back.
I don't get it. What do we have that's not connected? Okay. Game. I don't know. Okay, we need a couple of pimpin' trailers. Comfy. Need more sand.
It's a wrap. Thank you.
And one more comfy trailer. Okay. Sand plaz. There we go. Ah! Something happened. Ooh. Oh, it's not old man's cargo, it's odd man's cargo. Okay. Oh yeah, everybody did good. Oh, crew sucked. It must have been our ass crew that did that. Average. Awesome! And people didn't really like it. Enter briefcase. Incompetent thief arrested. Give away money. Oh, I wonder if we're going to have another gun fumble. I'm sick and fucking tired of that scene, man. I gotta fire my writers. The next movie they're going to make. Gun Fumbler, starring Fumble and McGunderson. Briefcase, walk up to the thing, stare down. I'm about to drop my gun! Really? I didn't expect that. No one ever does that in movies. Derp. This has never happened before. Get down, or I'll shoot this scene again. Rest me, I'm sick of this goddamn movie. Ugh. No wonder they didn't like the movie. They're like, did they do this movie 3 times already?
Well, anyway.
Keep shooting the same film. They keep buying it. Money is awesome. Yeah. I'm leaving with my money. Yeah. Okay. Doop doop doop. Great film, sadly destined for obscurity. Really? It's a cult classic? You think? I don't think. 24 it opened at. Ooh, ouch. Ouchy pants. That hurts. It hurts me in the vagina. But Moloch is the number one star in the universe. He wants a chat. He's buddy with Grimmith. What's Grimmith doing? He's just hanging out? Or
you
guys could go hang out at the bar then.
Why don't you get a real
have a chatsy. Okay, that's good. They're good there, I think.
You do nothing
any Rotsy Papa?
You don't cook, you don't clean,
anybody
want to
get
a...